I have been asked to write about sense of humor. If you know me, and if you've ever been to any of my seminars or any of our spiritual retreat cruises, you know that I rely on sense of humor heavily. I go into every day that way, and I pray that you do also. It will change your life. It will make it better. You know, one of our most popular features that we have on our Positive Daily Inspiration is the Sunday Funnies. But we also get criticized for that. And it's funny, the people that criticize, I always write back and I say, you need to have more of a sense of humor. You need to laugh at life. Look, if you can't laugh in your religion, in your church, where can you laugh? I mean, life is supposed to be absolutely joyous, and you're supposed to have a good sense of humor to brighten your day. In Proverbs 15, verse 15, it says, "A cheerful heart has a continual feast." Well, there is a continual feast in your soul when you have a cheerful heart, when you smile inside of yourself at life. And I pray that you have an increased sense of humor this year. I pray that you realize that a sense of humor can save you in many situations. When you can just sit back and laugh at what is happening, even if it appears to your eyes as a catastrophe at the time. I remember years ago, I had a church service and everything was going wrong. And it was truly a disaster. And you get to a point that you just sit back and you laugh at what's happening. And I've laughed about that for now 20 years. It was turned out to be one of the magical moments of my life because of that. A sense of humor is certainly a God-given asset. And I pray that it is for you this year. A sense of humor can also be given by God. If you don't have it, ask for it. And you'll find that you start laughing at the most incredible things that you would have bypassed before. You'll find more reason to enjoy life. And when you get to the end of your day, you'll realize, you know, I had a good day because of your sense of humor. With a sense of humor also, you don't take yourself so seriously. That's a real problem when you do that. When you believe that everything is so serious that it has to be taken with a frown, that's not the way God wants you to live. That's not God's will for you. You are, I pray, able in 2018 to take life in stride and give life the light touch. A sense of humor can be a blessing not only to you, but I guarantee you, all those around you, even the greatest of souls, the souls that we have called saints, at times needed a sense of humor. We're sure, absolutely, from this ministry, that there will be a wonderful sense that happens in you, a sense of humor that will save your days when you have days that are not as good as they should be, a sense of humor to brighten every moment. I pray that your life is brightened, not only this day, but every day this year. I pray that you learn to smile from inside of you. I pray that you are given the God-given gift of a real great sense of humor.